What's up, guys? Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Gọi lại gọi đấy. Từ lâu mình từ lớn. YouTube channel đó. Từ nay đi. Các thứ đã khi chế. It was cold outside today a little bit, but not much. Today what we're gonna do is we have the Honda Pilot behind me over here. So this car has little issue with a VVT solenoid. And I got the service engine light as well. The code is P2646. VVT solenoid. So VVT solenoid is variable VAR timing solenoid. And if you have the code like that, so when you scan it with your OV2 scanner, it's gonna be a rocker arm actuator. Look, wait, can you go that little new line? Go that rocker arm actuator. You know, after that, where it's located, I will show you guys, and I will show you guys how to replace it today. And it is simple job, but sometimes, if you have to replace it, right? So, it is not a lot of job, but it's simple. Sometimes it costs a lot of money. I show you guys how look like. So what it is, so you guys want to know as well, right? So the first thing that I would like to show you guys is going to be a part number, okay? Part number is right here. Okay, that kind of way to totally know, you know. So this we're talking about it's gonna be solenoid, so VVT solenoid. It's gonna be the whole piece. This one, it costs a lot of money. I bet you guys about to $500. So if you have this kind of issue, and make sure you go to the auto mechanic shop or whatever, you know, just go ahead and do that, because even like us, we are not a professional. My brother right here with me, and today we are gonna replacing a VVT solenoid, right?
Yeah.
And this one, it costs a lot of money. So like mechanic, people that doing this job, and they know why it is. We're gonna show you guys how to work on it today, and make sure stay tuned. And I would like to share one information. So I want to make sure why this kind of VVT solenoid. What was that? So how to perform the engine? So I'm gonna show you guys and give you guys detail. Okay. The variable VAR timing solenoid is a new technology found in sled vehicle as a part of the VVT system. Okay, and this system benefit your car be raising your fuel efficiency, okay, increasing your horsepower and lowering emission, and using the intake and exhaust valve operated by the camshaft. Okay, VVT solenoid khai ni mira where the technology la for car no pyo ni thiba wa ka ba kono di thora kala pugi la ta khai ni ar ke la awe ke do utho da phe awe the third generation, okay, ka generation first generation do ba second generation do ba ura la third generation. Third generation is lo ka wa hona pilot kilo khu super cool di lo kilo chilu ya ba te tin ya ba no akho da ni it's gonna be third generation on this solenoid, VVT solenoid. And so like the first generation, and they don't have it. The second generation, they don't have it as well, and they have it on the third generation. So we're gonna go ahead and do that job and make sure, because this guy won't pass the emission again, okay? We're gonna put it on and we're gonna delete the code and we're gonna drive in the highway about 200 miles, right? So make sure stay tuned, catch up this video, guys. Okay, so the solenoid is gonna be located over here, okay? You see over there where my finger go? Now if you do this job, what you need to do is we have to and clamp the little holes over here, right there, over there, and see that little things, and we have to take it off as well. And if you want to get more room, and make sure you take it out, these the intake hole go into the bar cover right there. VVT solenoid pedaloni. Okay, we're gonna cleanse this one, the clip right here. Just press the clip and pull up. They came right off, very easy. Okay, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna and loose this one as well, and we're gonna loose this little holes over here, and we're gonna loose that, and we're gonna, you know, take it off, and we're gonna put it aside over here the way that get it a little bit easy job to do that. Okay, and because the solenoid is located over here, so we're gonna get it off. Clamp right here, okay, and make sure don't break it. It can break it very easier. So this one we're gonna twist it a little bit to get it off, okay? So we're gonna get it on this one. Now we got it, and down the bottom right here, they got a clip to hold it this way. Talk about this one, the bottom right here is hard to get it off. What you need to do is this one, you gotta pull this one, and it came right off right here. It's gonna be three bolt, okay? One bolt right here and one bolt right there, and one bolt right here. It's gonna be three bolt. Make sure don't break it, okay? They can break it very easier, this one. Okay? My left foot side. Let's go. It's gonna be 10 millimeter deep socket. Now we got this bolt out. We're gonna place it on down the bottom right here. And just we're gonna press this one and get it off, okay? This one just. And now. Get off. I'm gonna get my bolt. Okay. Now they came off, okay? It's very easier, okay? See, they got three bolt, okay? One bolt holding over here, two bolt holding over here. So we're gonna see maybe the same side. Oh, this is not the same side. Let's see.
Seen it?
Yeah, they all the same side. So we're gonna go ahead and put that on and make sure put it on the gasket the right way, okay? And we're gonna see the gasket right here. Yeah, the right way. So we good. Can you see that place over here? So see that right there, okay? Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put it, this one back in place, okay? Let me see. Yeah, they have the two hole over here. It's gonna be one right here and one right here, hold it over here, and one right here, hold it over here. So I put that will keep it. Okay, me one in the fuck.
ตบลอคอนอีตี้ฮอนอาร์ซีนี่อะซูลอลูดอดูนะฮะนะบลอคอนอ่ะบ่ว่าอติมาเลเวลาบัลเลเวลาแก๊สเกมอ่ะแก๊สเกมนี่ชีซะเลเวลาชีบเลยอะคือบ่าอะชีคุยบ่าชีคือบ่าเมเมเนเลออเดอร์ออเดอร์ซอนี่บ่าละคีชีบเลมอเนาะอะเดออเดอร์นี่นะตอนเลนอนบ่า
Play this one back inside, okay? And Oh, simple. No, I'm not feeling it. Oh. Make sure don't break it, okay? Get by what I call.
Okay, I can't know.
Money, we're going to want to plot later. Oh, don't we leave it alone? Not a sign. Get a link. Yeah. What me anima? Plot, we're going to want to anima. Do lock camera here. Focus back.
No.
ta hay nó quay nửa chưa được khó quay bỏ rồi okay, for cholera solenoid, no, VVT solenoid, we replace the VVT solenoid variable var solenoid. So this is how you replace it. It is not a lot of work, but it takes a couple of minutes. It takes about 20 or 25 minutes, okay? And so this is how you replace a VVT solenoid or a rocker arm actuator, whatever. So whatever you guys have to call, you know, it doesn't matter. The matter is fix the problem, okay? And the code is gonna be, I'm gonna say it again, the code is gonna be P2646, okay? A code nigga mira luchi kiji khu da luchi khu no a khoda ne thi mi chai da bi YouTube channel ne ta bi no subscribe ba channel again no do like share and if you guys really enjoy our video our channel make sure to hit the subscribe button and the share and like, okay? Now we are default fixed. We're gonna catch you guys the next video. Peace.